Carter's got three assists tonight. New York trails by three. Let's it go with a three. And the shot is good. And that's now 17 points for Lights Out.
Really just a tremendous day for him. And if you remember, he was just as good in their last game.
Off the pin. And so he draws the foul on the shot. A trip to the line to shoot two. And when you look at Draymond Green, he's not a guy who will wow you with his numbers or his athleticism, Clark. He brings a lot of intangibles, though. And I remember talking early in his career with Tom Izzo up at Michigan State saying those exact things, that he gives you so much more than just what you see.
And his current coach and our former partner, Steve Kerr, raves about it. He's the heart and soul of the Warriors in Steve's words.
Kicks it out to Ariza. Pass to Lights Out. Three-pointer. Rebound by Williams. The Hawks have gone 4-10 in the second quarter from the field. Carter dishes it to Harris. On the wing, Green. Drains the three-pointer. Green's got 6 points in the quarter.
You know, you talk about Green's enthusiasm for the game. He's constantly talking, whether defensively or even in an opponent's ear. He's a vocal presence. And also another example of how a guy can make an impact without necessarily having it show up in the stat sheet.
Here's Barea following the score by New York. Dishes to Harris. Vince Carter on the wing. He kicks it to Barea. Williams a screen. Barea the pass to Williams. And Draymond Green picks up the foul. That's his third foul of the game. Atlanta making a switch here. Korver's checked in. For New York, they've gone 6 of 13 so far from the field here in the second quarter. Here's Bird, and he goes up strong with one hand and flushes it down.
He is an automatic finisher when he gets into that area.
You know, he picks the simple one-handed stuff to get the 2 points.
Yeah, and in a close game, though, guys, those could be really important points.
There's a minute 40 left in the first half of basketball. Stolen by Bird. Lights Out passes to Bird. Here's Lights Out. He's guarded by Williams. Here's Lights Out. He's got 17. Clock at 4. Fires from 14. And again, it's New York. 109 left in the first half. That drive by Carter out of bounds. New York takes possession.
And let's check out stats for James. Last season, he played outstanding. Third in scoring, seventh in assists. And he was also among the top 20 in steals. That ability is more unique than folks realize. Very valuable defensively.
And you only average top three in points if you have a particular mindset that you are the guy destined to bring the bacon home for your squad.
That's good. Now it's a 4-point New York lead.
Every time they get scored on during this run, it's come from inside the paint.
Yeah, they have really owned the interior. You've got to collapse that defense and force them to beat you over the top. The defense ready for him on that possession. They had to be, because he is so strong in the paint. They have a 2-for-1 situation if they go quick.
Yeah, I don't think they have to rush, though, Greg. Just need to find a good shot this time.
You know what? You just cannot get much better of a look than that one.
Exactly. I mean, no way you expect him to miss that shot.
Kicks it out to Ariza from the arc. Good, and the assist goes to LeBron. LeBron's got his third assist on the night.
And turning down what would have been a tough shot for himself into an easy one for his teammate.
Here's Carter. And that does it for the first half of play. New York ahead. They finish off the second quarter with an energy burst, a 19-6 run. And a chance now to send you over to Doris Burke, standing by on the side.
Hi, Kevin. I'm here with LeBron James. LeBron, how were you guys able to make that first half look so easy?
No, that's not easy at all. We just... the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Well, two quarters down, two to go. Welcome back, Ernie Johnson, Shaquille O'Neal, and Kenny the Jet Smith as we start breaking it down for you. And that'll do it for now as we send you back to Kevin Harlan for the start of the second half.
And now, your Atlanta Hawks.
The second half just about to get going here. It's been one outstanding game from lights out.
And in terms of points in that first half, you know, he's now at a point where we expect him to perform that way.
And Greg, that tells you all you need to know about what a talent he is. I mean, I'll bet he adds a lot more to his totals after the break.